in the Orange Bowl. The outside looks to be a little bit rusted. Candlestick Park in Miami in the same week. Pretty cool. So we're going to go check this out. I've seen a couple of Georgia Tech fans, but thus far, a lot of orange, a lot of green. We're at the U. So other than this place looking like it's falling apart, one of the really cool parts of the outside is the neighborhood's very, very Cuban, like Little Havana, on every street corner. Pastry shops, all sorts of good stuff. But the vendors outside here sell these arepas, which are a Venezuelan treat.
Yeah, listen up.
Kind of like a corn tortilla or a quesadilla. And then we got the chicken kebabs. They sell them off the grill, mixed in a little lemonade or something. Tasty. Orange Bowl, having fun so far. This is the walkway going up. I can't tell you how hideously dolphin blue this place is. Troughs. We'll see. Well, upon further investigation, plain white American standard 1.0 urinals. Not old school. Joint. But look over here, man. Presidente beer.
Presidente beer.
Presidente beer.
Yep.
They love Presidente here at the U. Let's walk up.
It's a sunlight.
Everything in here looks like a Pollo Tropical. Well, there's the press box up there. How cool is this? Tech fans over there. We found our seats. That 30-yard line. Very, very nice. A lot of empty seats. And maybe the most uncomfortable seating arrangement known to mankind. I call it hard plastic ass. And this is going to be real comfortable. I love college football, though, man. Everybody's here rocking it. Chino Toretta, but all the great players, you know, went to the U and all the great games that were here, including that Maryland comeback game, which was my favorite memory of watching a game. But the Charger game here, amazing. Super Bowl III, Joe Namath wagging his finger down in that end zone. And then there's the city of Miami welcoming you to the Orange Bowl. They're going to rip this thing down. I mean, honestly, it needs to be ripped down. This place is a hole. I mean, look at the paint job up here. Glad they don't have earthquakes in Miami.
Come on.
Orange Bowl. It's very, very windy up here, as you can tell. But I think of all the memories that are here, and I look at these gold seats here. These remind me almost identically of the gold seats at Memorial Stadium out in left field, right field, except they don't have backs. As a matter of fact, I've been all throughout the stadium. I can only see one or two rows of seats that have backs to them. This place is like falling apart. They've got fencing up here to keep people from falling out of the stadium. It's pretty empty up here, actually. Three more games left here. They close it down on November the 10th. It's Virginia. The Orange Bowl. Beautiful, windy day here in South Florida. Finally, we checked off the Great Orange Bowl, where Bob Greasy used to beat the Colts, and I'd watch it in the 70s. And we always get our butts kicked out here by the Dolphins. But it's falling apart. It's one trip. I have a feeling I'm not going to pass this way again.